by a mixture of, I think, trying to delve as far as deep as you can into the historical context of any piece of music. You know, where was it written? Who was it written for? Where was it first performed? What did it sound like? What was the physical deployment of the musicians on stage like? That helps me, it's my way in. And then, in Bach's case, go straight to the autograph, because his manuscript, his orthography, is so much more expressive than computerized, digitalized, clean print.
Phrased beautifully, but there wasn't enough consonant on being them.
Yeah. You have a really good sense of cohesion as a group, which is lovely. But you need to extend that across the group. I think it's very important that you sing in pairs, really important you sing in pairs, and that you distribute the weight of the responsibility of each line together.
3-1.
Let good start.
Good start.
Let good start.
Nicht